Singapore, the Lion City, has transformed itself into a first-world metropolis where smart ideas are born. Globally known as Asia's leading innovation and tech hub because of its cutting-edge technology, widespread Wi-Fi network and human capital. Singapore today is a destination for the next gen. Singapore's Punggol Field Walk houses Global Indian International School, which in its truest sense has imbibed the soul and characteristics of Singapore. Global Indian International School offers 21st century next-gen learning through state-of-the-art technology. It focuses on creating learning experiences that prepare students to be next-gen leaders, addressing global problems of the future.
The Smart Campus is a unique blend of infrastructure and technology to promote the 21st century skills such as creativity, collaboration, critical thinking, and communication.
This Smart Campus is about 10 acres in size with the ultimate built-up area of 560,000 square feet. Right now, it comprises of 92 classrooms, about 42 studios, 16 learning commons, 12 student innovation centers, 4 multipurpose halls, and 7 seminar rooms.
The whole idea about the Smart Campus came about by creating a campus that will be relevant for all academic and non-academic programs over the next 15-20 years. And that's how the idea of School of the Future was born.
Talking about the design philosophy of Smart Campus, it was an enriching journey of almost 2.5 years. In fact, we spent more time planning the Smart Campus than the construction, which actually took less than 2 years.
We thought it would be best to create something which will be relevant 15, 20, 30 years down the line. So we wanted to create what was called as the School of the Future, which will allow us to continue the current pattern or even adjust the future patterns of education in the current campus.
More than 100 teachers got together and gave their suggestions and ideas as to what they want in the labs, in the classrooms. And these were from the experiences of the teachers. They said that if we have this in our classroom, our students are going to do far better. And that's what the management took.
So we decided to engage an architect from Japan, especially for spaces such as our library, our main entrance, where we could maximize those spaces for the maximum impact on learning. So these were some of the initiatives that we implemented in the design of Smart Campus.
We have smart boards connected to Apple TVs. Well, what is the advantage of this? Firstly, it is easier for me to visualize my concepts. My teacher no more has to draw a vague diagram on the board to show me a particular diagram. She merely airplays it with the modern technology onto the board. Through this, I can vividly imagine and see what exactly the diagram looks like.
The digital classrooms is inherently meant to promote active learning where students could be engaged and their learning outcomes could be further enhanced. So each and every of our classroom has got 2 interactive touch screens. Each and every student has an iPad where they can kind of share their work directly with the teacher through AirDrop and share across with the entire class.
Children in today's generation are visual learners, and that has been an ever-rising, increasing challenge for us as teachers too. So in order to ensure that our students are always interested in the subject that we are teaching them, usage of technology in this manner, through digital classrooms or the innovation labs that we take them to, has really helped us to keep our students always on top of their feet in order to become better learners.
So we often see all these complex equipments in the laboratories. We often see all these complex diagrams on boards. Well, we never really understand them. But what is GIIS doing? We have teachers equipped with the knowledge that modern day scientists have. They are able to explain us how a cathode ray oscilloscope works. Well, that sounds complicated already, doesn't it? But I know how it works because my teacher has taught me how waves work.
That the technology to be used in classroom cannot be unmonitored. It has to be monitored, for which we put in systems where a teacher can see what exactly is going on in anybody's iPad or Mac within a class. The second thing we did, we found out, was the technology needs to be completely controlled in the manner in which if the surfing is going on websites which is not desirable, or if the technology has to be used at a particular point in time. Let's say I am during the day, I am in my third or fourth period. It is quite possible if the teachers don't believe the technology is required, iPads or MacBooks, if they are required during the class, the devices would be actually packed inside. So it is not something that you will have access to as and when you feel like. You will have access to it as and when the teachers want you to access it.
So the technology that we are being provided with, it isn't running after textbooks. It isn't running after what we know. It's running after what we can do. This is saying that you don't know it until your body knows it. GIIS has facilities such as digital labs. We have science labs which are filled with modernized equipment. And these are equipment that we only find in professional scientist labs. So what do we get from these? We get to know how a real scientist feels. If I want to be a scientist tomorrow, GIIS is bringing the scientist to me today.
Now coming to the SMART campus, it's a completely technology-enabled campus. Therefore, it is again mandatory that teachers are up to date with what technology they are using. So we have had hours of training with a collaboration with Apple, where we've had sessions on different apps, how the apps are to be used in the classroom. Teachers have an iPad to actually execute and implement their curriculum. So all in all, teachers have training, more training, and all the more training. So it's about training all the time.
The dedicated team of teachers that we have here at our campus ensure that every student who walks out beyond the fours of walls of this campus are future ready.
GIIS is like a home which has tried out every method that is there for teaching, be it collaboration, be it thinking out of the box, be it critical thinking. Every kind of approach that is there to learning is tried out.
The feature that we have here is the collapsible walls which you will find between two classes. All we have to do is collapse the walls and the two classes become one. And collaborative work with respect to a project or a seminar being conducted in the class can become really easy and very effective for us. Our new SMART campus has been designed in order to embrace the 9 GEMS pedagogy that we at GIIS strongly believe in. The innovation labs, the learning commons, the digital classrooms that we have here provide the perfect state-of-the-art architectural facility that is required for our students in order to become the next gen individual.
The SMART campus has 42 studios. That is, the ratio of classroom to studios is 2:1. Kids studios really are a way to let child explore his inspiration. Let child discover his interest area. Let the child try out a few things of various natures. It's not very surprising to see some of the boys who like to dance and actually join the dance classes. Similarly, as we have seen, is that there are new interest areas like photography, like radio, which are all elements, and television, which are all elements of mass communications. These are the things which will really create a lot of curiosity to the child to try and see what is going on. Is this something that I should try? And this becomes a platform for them to try it out. By trying and discovering and erroring and making it better, I think they slowly discover where am I going to be more interested in. This is again a good way of trying to tell a child what is likely to be your future destination. And by trying all these things at a young age, they are able to discover far early in their career in terms of where they want to go and specialize. Concepts of innovation in concepts of 21st century learning. I think this is a campus that you have to be in. We'll be right back.
facilities that our children have here in terms of the opportunities to choose their curricula. GIIS is known to offer multiple curricula to our students, and parents have an option of choosing what they would like. So it goes from national curriculum to international curriculum.
For kindergarten, Global Indian International School has its own in-house program called the Global Montessori Program. It also offers CBSE curriculum from 1st to 5th grade. The international curriculum follows the International Baccalaureate Primary Years Program, IBPYP.
We have things like creativity and innovation, where children are encouraged to think out of the box. So they have programs on robotics, AI, they have programs for entrepreneurship, wherein it gives children an opportunity to actually put into practice ideas that is there in their mind.
Sports analytics. GIIS places great emphasis on sports. The school has an elite gold squad program where students receive personalized coaching from qualified coaches who work on strengthening and conditioning them. GIIS is the first school to offer sports performance enhancing data analytics system. SPEDAS, which is the next-gen data analytics used by professional basketball leagues like the NBA. SPEDAS improves the on-field performance of each individual and team all together through technology. This unique technology-driven approach has made GIIS stand out in every competition and win numerous awards.
GIIS supports their sports overall quite a bit. The balance, there's like an equal balance between academics and sports. Sports department's really big. As in, it's not just one PE teacher for all of the sports, but they have different specialized coaches for each of the sports.
Goal score training program, which we are following from so many years. In this, we are selecting few students. Those are having good ability for performing more in future in different games. And in this program, what we do, we go for like 20 to 30 students. In these students, we go for the different tactics and strategy work for them for upcoming matches. And these trainings which we are giving, this is actually our program which we are following with no extra cost.
Our students at GIIS have been provided with two lockers. You know, every school gives children one locker. We've given them two lockers. One is to keep their books in so that we ensure that they're not carrying heavy books day in and day out. These digital lockers are helpful because the traditional lockers with lock and key, many a times children would forget their keys at home. We had to break open the locks, the locks would get spoiled, there's a lot of waste of time. The digital locker used with their iCard, which they wear every single day, saves a lot of time and is really stress-free for children. Look at the second locker. The second locker also helps children keep their equipment and apparatus in that. For example, a cricket kit is huge and heavy, but giving them a locker enables them to keep all their stuff there. When they have training, they just go to their locker and bring it out. So providing these two lockers, especially both digital, have been of great help and great stress buster for children.
One of the example of deployment of smart technology is the school's smart bus terminal. As soon as a bus enters the campus and gets parked at a particular bus bay, that information is captured and it is then digitally transmitted across all 200 display devices in the entire campus. So child automatically knows where exactly his or her bus is parked at the smart campus, and within few seconds they are able to kind of go and board their buses very seamlessly. Happy to say 2,000 students board 88 buses. All 88 buses leave flat from our campus within 7 minutes.
Safety and security. A safe and secure learning environment is what everyone dreams of. GIIS SMART Campus ensures that its facilities provide adequate safety and security in every possible way to the students and staff in their care. On one hand, location mapping, facial recognition, and CCTV guarantees paramount safety of the students. On the other hand, the school has installed the world's largest number of digital lockers that can only be opened with smart ID cards to provide privacy. Also, the location mapping allows their teachers to know the whereabouts of students at any given time and automatically intimates the school if any child crosses the geo-fenced borders and visits any outbound or prohibited area.
As a working mother, safety is, or for any other mother, safety is a prime factor as to how the school can keep your children safe.
When we decided to implement the safety and security procedures, systems, policies for Smart Campus, the concept was doorstep to doorstep. So idea was, the moment we pick up a child from his doorstep by the school bus, we should be able to kind of communicate to a parent that yes, your child has been picked up, and the message goes to the parent.
Also, I know that there are a lot of CCTVs which are there on every floor. So in case of any issue, the school will go back to the recordings in the CCTV and will see what has happened really. So in the campus, what is happening, we are fully secure. Also, the communication with the teachers is completely open. As in when we write mails to the teachers, or if we can even WhatsApp teachers, they are very open and they respond immediately in case we have any issue regarding our child.
Once a child arrives at the campus, the Smart Campus has been designed to kind of make sure that all issues with regards to child safety are completely taken care of. So there are no slippery surfaces, there are no sharp objects. So a full-fledged safety audit was conducted for the Smart Campus, which kind of covered all areas, be it the staircases, be it the escalators, be it the elevators, be it the playfield. Those inputs were again kind of gathered. We kind of created a checklist and made sure that the Smart Campus is fully a safe and secure environment.
GIIS has evolved multiple scholarship schemes to help the students from various backgrounds. So for example, if you are from a very financially constrained background, but you have merit, you have ability in you, you have talent in you, then GIIS has the Mahatma Gandhi Universal Values Merit Cum Means Scholarship. The discount can be as high as 80% to as low as 30%. GIIS gives what is called the Global Future Skills Merit Cum Means Scholarship, which gives meritorious students up to 25% of the fees as scholarship to study at GIIS. Another scholarship that GIIS gives is the Global Citizen Scholarship. This gets the most meritorious students from countries like India and Singapore into GIIS and can range from 50% to 100% for classes 11 and 12 to enable them to excel in these higher classes and get admissions in the best universities in the world. GIIS has, through this Smart Campus, built a state-of-the-art campus which has the best of technology, the best of collaboration, the best of studios, and the best of academics. And all these together leads to a combination which gives very high quality, world-class education to the students.
So if parents are interested in concepts of innovation, in concepts of 21st century learning, I think this is a campus that you have to be in.
GIIS believes that schools carry the most important mission of any profession, that is, to make the world a better place through education. GIIS takes pride in delivering excellence through its NextGen learning program that fuses technology and learning creatively. The high standards that GIIS has set for itself makes it leave no stones unturned to make the students trailblazers in their respective fields while making them thoughtful, caring, and compassionate citizens of the world.
With so much fun-filled activities at GIIS Smart Campus, for me, I wish to be a child again to study here.
For me, GIIS Smart Campus is for next-gen learning.
GIIS is the place where academics and sports are getting equal importance.
GIIS for me acts as a platform through which I can showcase my abilities.
GIIS is a place which provides us the skill set for the future.
GIIS preparing me for my future.
GIIS has inspired me to be a global citizen of tomorrow.
GIIS means world-class education at affordable fees to enable students to cope with the world of the 21st century.
So GIIS has made the future of my child.
For me, GIIS is truly a showcase of technology.